I'm probably gonna kill myself for playing this, but I am not a huge fan of side-scrolling shooters, but I'm gonna give this one a try. Quad Magic Broom Shooting Beta. You know I had the beta version. So we are just going to go into this... Wait, what's going on here? Oh, I see. We're gonna go into this blind. We're gonna start with the... Yes, I'm a beginner. Wait. Okay. Messiah, not Marissa. I'm a sucker for, spread shots, please. Thank you. Okay, CV, blah, blah, blah. Yes, I'm ready, I guess. Alright, here we go. Focus speed, I guess, works. So that's good. Let's see exact... Boy, this feels weird. I'm so used to vertical scroll, it's not even funny. And we got ladies on dolphins and... just a bad deal all around. Oh my. I don't know why I'm playing this game. Dash okay. I guess I dash to, C is the dash, okay, that's good to know. Seems pretty straightforward so far. That was close. Head boss. Hello, you. Okay, so that's good. Dashing does do good, more good than evil, I guess. A nasty combo right now. There's a boss. I died somehow, and I don't know what hit me. That was close. Oh, this game. I had a massive lag spike for a second. This game seems like it would have a lot of potential for me. But probably fall flat on its ass. Because I like vertical scrollers, not horizontal scrollers. And while this game does look fun, and like I said before, because I'm repeating like a freaking record player, that it does seem to have potential for being a fun game for me, I still would choose a vertical scroller over a horizontal scroller. And this is a horizontal scroller. You'd have to give me money to play these kinds of games. What it basically adds up to. Why do I need the dash? I guess like that just in case. That's kind of sick. Okay, these are just all aim, I see. My character is giving off all these weird symbols, like... Alright, what do we do about that? Oh, nothing. Oh geez, they talk. I didn't know they were talking. I would have turned off the voices. How long have they been talking? Am I just noticed this now? I don't know how much damage that does though. Okay, what's this do? Okay. Alright, here we go. I got one life, I have three bombs. I haven't used the bomb yet. Ready,
yes.
Extend. And my character apparently loves this kind of stuff. Well, you know what? I do too, honey. I haven't even used a bomb yet, though. Yummy stuff. I agree, girl. It does seem pretty yummy. Ooh, that was close. Oh, I know what these things are. I've seen those things in Super Mercy World. Hopefully that doesn't happen again. Power up level 2. Keeps going down for some reason. I don't know why. I know I've been powered down. I don't know how to unpower myself. I'm probably doing something wrong right now. Where's his health meter at? Oh, there it is. It's actually right below. So level 2 still again. Well, I'm happy I chose a spread shot more than anything. But there you go. This doesn't look friendly. This really doesn't look friendly. Oh my gosh. Ooh. This seems serious. Wait, what's going on? Why can't I see myself? This is very dangerous, actually. Jeez, ow. Oh, you know what's going on? I think I know what's going on. There's a weird graphical glitch that's going on with my computer. And I don't understand it. Ow! Man, these things are just not nice. And I wish this graphical glitch would stop scaring my hitbox. It's actually not a very nice thing that's happening right now. And I'm blaming my video card for it. There we go. At least it stopped. Sort of. This guy has 5 attacks. It's another one of those little fuzzy fuckers. Ouch! I'm dead. I'm dead. Maybe I'm not dead just yet. Oh my gosh, I gotta really stop doing that. That is just... Am I close? Oh jeez, it's micro-dodging. Scroller that is... And big lasers too, how about that? Okay. Probably gonna dip back up. Why do you do that? Whoa. Okay. I'm gonna kick myself playing this game. I'm gonna kick myself so hard that it's gonna kick me inside out because I suck at these kind of games. I really do. I'm really not getting damage output. Okay. So I have 27 million so far. Ooh. 36 million so far. Not bad. Oh, Snow Rainbow Tunnel. Let's see if I'll be able to actually do this. This game's really getting difficult now. Oh, hello, sir. I see you're doing that stuff that I don't. Yes. Just continue. I'm all the way at level 4. Okay, I'm starting to understand a little bit how this game works. I'm just so not used to, you know, like... That's not a sexy pattern. What? Whoa. Hey, now! Shake this guy out of existence. Shake you out of existence, eek. Before he kills me. Which would suck, donkey dick. But I already died once. I don't want to die again to know all these fuzzy thingies. I don't know how I managed to get out of that, but I got out of it. Not funny how I ordered it. Go. Oh, there's just no reason why I was able to do that. Powered down level 2. Hey, that's fine. That's perfectly fine. What's going on here? Hey. What? Hold on a second, something's not right. That's way too hard to be on easy mode. Unless I was supposed to be in the center. That could be it. This game's hard. This game is difficult, man. Ow. This game is just brutal. And that was not even the boss. It's So if I dash, I get lots and lots of points. Starting to figure stuff out now. At one point I was at level 5. I'm starting to figure it out now, guys. Dashing is good in this game. Dashing is very good in this game. I think if you graze, you also. I got a bomb for this. Give myself a dash. At least I think that's how this is supposed to work, because... my character likes that, whatever it is. It's supposed to be some kind of energy drink. Alright, bomb, bomb. Oh, is it just stream? It is. It is just stream. Okay. That's interesting. Alright, we've got 6 attacks for this thing. Oh my. Okay. Something's just not right. Unless they're all streamed. Which I doubt, because this is actually very crazy. That was really crazy. It shouldn't have been that crazy, though. I know what's going on. Yeah, this isn't too bad. Should I play this in a traditional Toho way? Or not really? Lazy orders. I should probably... sine waves! I thought I was trying to be risky, and it really didn't work out very well. So, just completely forget about the sine waves, because they're evil, and these big balls are evil. Just a bad deal all around. Oh, now that is just sad. Look at me. Enter, please. There's no way I'm gonna freaking 1cc this, guys. Oh my gosh, this is actually very terrifying. I'm slowly starting to figure out the mechanics of the... oh my goodness. I would love to see a story mode run of this completion. Oh jeez, I got a D. Get an F minus. How do you get an F minus? You must really suck at this game. Oh, that's it. Okay, I got an E, which is not good, because I don't like this game, guys. It's not my kind of game. So, yeah. Toad, I can't.